What was your race strategy? Obviously, you're coming back the second 50, but the first 50, are you swimming as fast as you can, or are you controlling the first 50? How are you swimming your race strategy?
No, I swim faster because I have to swim faster, but I control a little bit because with Claudio, we study the right technique, okay? I go fast if I swim with 51 frequency, mm-hmm. okay? My best frequency, stroke frequency, was 51, 52, the first 50.
Okay.
So when I did that frequency, I swim 23.2, 23.1, 23.3. If I swim with the frequency 55, I swim the same time, maybe 23.1, 23.2, but I lost a lot of energy.
Much harder.
Yeah. So I have to be quiet the first 50. When my agonists go ahead, I have to say, okay, don't worry, Filippo, don't worry. quiet. attend. And then after turn, I start my progression.
Immediately, like when you turn, are you immediately boom, or are you
my coach don't want that. My coach want progression. Okay, so after turn, long underwater, don't breathe the first stroke, and then start with the progression. But when I feel good, when I push from the wall, I start to push, and that's it.
Now, from my memory, one of your strengths was your legs. Your legs, the second 50, blast the legs.
I was very strong with legs. Yeah.
You train kicking a lot? Was that something you specifically worked on?
Yes. I swim every session, minimum 1 kilometer by
kicking.
Legs.
Mm-hmm.
Kicking, yes. And always fast. If or I swim faster with the kick, or I swim maybe, I don't know, 12 times 100, start 140 in long course, sometimes also start 130. So a lot of training, yes, with kick.
What was your best 100 kick for time on a kickboard? What could you do?
I think 105.
Wow. 105 long course.
Yeah. By the Italian, someone
pull
the lane, no?
Yeah, yeah. No, it's cheating. But 105, that's very fast. Yeah. With a kickboard. Yeah. Wow, that's extraordinary.